So I always like to do this next song when my daddy's in the audience, and he's here tonight, so I'm going to do this. But he called me late last year and said, honey, why are you not doing anything more with your music? I'd kind of didn't do a lot with it. And my honest answer, I will tell you the truth, is what I said is I don't want to eat dog food when I'm older. Literally said that. Because this is an expensive business. And so he said, I'd really like to help you out with that. And so I said, man, that's a huge gift. And so I'd like to say thank you to him for the fact that I even get to stand up here tonight. And so we went back to Nashville, we recorded, and man, it has just been a whirlwind ever since. So I'm going to sing this song.
Compared to you, well, remember me.